I have bad news. Bernard Hill, an actor who played Edward Smith in the 1997 Paramount movie called Titanic, passed away at the age of 79 back on Cinco de Mayo. Let's give him a moment of silence. Thank you. Without being said, he may rest in peace.